Yep. I'm using YouTube, I am, boys. Try and keep your language down, yeah. I just got my fucking spoon. Press back. It don't bother me anymore. This is so easy to do on the thing.
I've been thinking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Yeah, all in my stream anyway, so we can all hear you. I'm going to get a drink, come back with a bottle, please. What class are you running?
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages. This tower is ours now.
You're in that class, mate.
We have lost control of a tower. have captured a radio tower. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. This tower is ours now. Keep fighting. We have lost control of the tower.
So I play listening to Froshies at the same time, boys. What?
We are in total control. Keep fighting.
Good survival we won, Brian. Right, yeah.
The data you have collected here today will go a long way in supporting our cause.
There'll be a crash from the robot. I'm in. You better off trying this cheese and just let us level you. And just run through the missions then when you're fucking on your own, like. Hold on now.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Oh, but don't put my high character on you. I got my high character right now. Cool. Our defense again for levels 9 and 11. But that's relics, that is. And I got a power. Join now, teach. My relic is done. Don't select yours yet, Brandon, so to be joined. Rainbow. Who tried to teach? Staff have boosted the fucking loading screens. Fuck it, we will be, trust me. Yeah, I know. There's always one that wants to go for a fucking drink, you know. Don't be that person, like. Yeah, exactly, you know, straight down, you know you're getting straight back up, ready to go. Not fucking turn the kitchen like, I'll make a sandwich, have a cup of tea, sort your fucking Sunday dinner, right? And then turn back up and everything else is fucking gone. As soon as they got a boost on me, that's it, they ain't fucking moving. is... I just put one of my dogs in fucking status, but... Take the new dog out, level it. Stand, yeah, one like you got me. Just one's a bit of a brownish colour. Female. My alien's a male. But no, I can't. Only problem is when you've got an infected dog, you can't take the imprints off him to breed them. So, I'm gonna have to get another egg, because I've still got one animal slot left. Breed that whilst being infected, take the infection off and put it on that dog. Hope.
Probably, bro. Well, first.
Well, I might pop up in the afternoon this time, because I might have got to go get some batteries, download Forza. I'll still be on mic, but I just might not pop up till the afternoon. Like. I'm sure Jonesy got stuff to do, haven't he? So I'll get. Oh. So now fucking. Give him a bell in the morning on Mesh to see what he's doing. Go on then, boys, pick your relics. Brian, mate, fancy making me a rollie and bring it down to me? I give you my infected dog, but. I give you my infected dog. Thought so. If he dies, you just go back into the ship. Yeah, when it first came out, what you strive is if he died, you'd lose him forever. The amount of times I lost a dog, mate, is unbelievable.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive. There are buoyant fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic.
You gotta set the game, mate.
You found a mission. Look out for reactant.
Me, look what I got! I got a constant shield protector. Yeah. Yeah, my hydroid. Just one random one. You wanted my warframe, didn't you?
They're dropping reactant.
Just one of the strongest in the game. Yeah, if we build that trading centre now inside the dojo, look, I can actually give you warframes, weapons and other stuff. So that's a proper trading centre. We just need to make one. Remember that 4-1 blueprint I told you to pick, that little jigsaw piece? Just need to make one of that. I can't make one yet, I just need to run resources. I need a survival look. Yeah, when you run survival, they come more enemies come at you more. Notice that. So the survivors, we gotta gather. We were doing it earlier, weren't we? Fucking. We didn't have to turn on the fucking life support machines, we would drop them, kill them too quick. Why then we need to make because they drop just constant resource after resource. Yeah. We need them. Yeah, I know. What happens is these relics upgrade every like 20, 30 minutes. Different modes will come up, so hopefully survival will come up for the next one. But we're more. Shield, mate. That's mine. Yeah, look. When you go underneath, look how much your shield goes up. Yeah, I always do it. Need to make some more of them, actually. Before I go off. Oh yeah. I had to think on a seal, I think it's a seal? I don't know, seal mate, I think I had the 50% off and it was nothing else really in it that I wanted. Because I had infected, I was like, oh, wanted to give it a keep. So that was the closest I could afford, like, so I just did that one at the time. Loads of fame nature out there. I lost where I was going.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
If you're doing it through Twitch, mine was doing it since I went to YouTube, it works straight away. Probably fail. I'm just gonna fight.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
I'm still here. Hmm. with the... Yeah. Yeah, you can do.
That's it. You opened the route. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Armor. This one. Yep.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon. Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Hello, so yeah. Oh, bro. Fucking. Man, why is this fucking techno shit? Why? Where? Fuck. They're just fucking literally just running around. Good effort. I didn't even know if you come for the fucking thing though. I was chasing this one ring. Okay, I was picking up all the other stuff though. That fucking dark thing. Well, I must have done something right because I am now currently on wave 16. Yo. What? Yeah. Yeah, do it, fast forward it. Go into the fucking dojo thing and then put it in the trading post. So once you go into the map. And the bottom left. Just have like a little planet. Right next to Void underneath it, it should have yeah, climb. Mission failed. Failed off the mission. So. It's on the bottom left. It should say like Dojo or Tenno or some shit like that on it. You're all in there, bro. So yeah, you want Dojo, bottom left corner. See, you will click on it, and then it should say end of climb gym. There you go. Anyone in the middle?
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno armed themselves.
Yeah, I will. It ain't over yet, son. Fuck me. Get out. How? Yeah, it should go on to... So yeah, go on there, click, decorate, and then when you walk up to it, I think it's pushing your move button, and it'll let you add. So basically, you've got a decorate room, yeah?
Oh, I haven't got permission to use
it. What do you need permission for? I'll give you fucking permission now. Right now. Oh, trade me and give me that four thing. sake. In fact, a dog